tag team war when the Golden Boy Adrian Adonis and Jesse "The Body" Ventura, better known as the East-West Connection, wrestled Greg Gagne and Jumpin' Jim Brunzell, better known as the original High Flyers, and their partner, the Incredible One.
Here cometh the Incredible Hulk Hogan. They promised us the roof would come off of this building tonight. And it very nearly has. The headlock by Blackwell. Here comes the Hulk trying to get his arms around the... Look at that. Look at that. Brilliant. I don't think I'd have to say a word. Just the reaction and response of this filled house tonight will tell you what's going on here. Ventura now working with the body. And there's the body strut. Let's see what the Hulk can do to counter this. Hand out. Ventura backs off. Now, all of a sudden, high-level conference between Adonis Blackwell and Jesse Ventura. The off-rein for the Greco-Roman lockup. Ventura declines. Well, maybe. Let's see what happens. Well, I was just about to say. I thought maybe something was going to happen. Well, this man Hulk Hogan is taking the AWA by storm. There's the Greco-Roman knuckle lock and the hookup between 468-pound Jerry Blackwell and 6'8", 341-pound Hulk Hogan. Now this crowd comes to its feet, and the chant of the Hulk, Blackwell, nails Hogan with a boot to the chest. And now the Incredible Hulk Hogan down on his knees, still in that Greco-Roman lockup. Greco-Roman lockup. Ventura in. And delivers a big boot to the Hulk. Side headlock from Jerry Blackwell and a tag to Ventura. And there is an elbow to the back of the head of the Hulk from Jesse Ventura. And a tag to Golden Boy Adrian Adonis. A pickup. Is just absolutely tearing Adonis apart. A tag from Hulk Hogan, the High Flyer, jumping Jimmy Brunzell. Is he fired up? He opens up with a bracer to the hamstring of Adrian Adonis. And a heel throw. And a flying drop kick. Adonis now draped over the top rope. This time about to the midsection. Down comes the Golden Boy. Jimmy Brunzell, step over to hold into a figure four leg lock. Here comes Jerry Blackwell. Now Greg Gagne in. Now the bedlam and pandemonium starts to transpire, taking place in front of this capacity crowd. 20 minutes into the bout. Here comes the golden boy, Adrian Adonis, whipping that leg of Greg Gagne's into the turn post, into the ring post. Ventura with an elbow to the top of the head. Gagne still remaining on his feet. How, I do not know. Eye gouging by the golden boy. Side headlock into the ropes. Gagne goes down. Head-on collision between those two men. Both men are down. It finally happened. It finally happened. Hulk Hogan getting the tag from Greg Gagne. Hulk Hogan going after Jerry Blackwell. Now the Hulk lining up Adrian Adonis. And a big elbow. That takes Adonis down to his back. And again, the clothesline. One, two. Ventura comes in at a kickoff. Avoiding. The pinfall. Hulk Hogan off the ropes again. And a big flying leg drop. Well, there's Jerry Blackwell, Jesse Ventura. Greg Gagne was just catapulted out into the arena off that ring apron. Five out of the six men of the ring right now. Ventura, Brunzell, Adonis, the Hulk, Greg Gagne, Jerry Blackwell. They're all in here. Picked up by Blackwell at a body slam. Is Ventura works over Jimmy Brunzell. Here's Adrian Adonis. Helped on off that top rope by the incredible Hulk Hogan. Shot to the head. This thing really getting out of control here tonight. Now the Hulk tees off on Jerry Blackwell. Gagne slams Ventura into that top turnbuckle. Jimmy Brunzell and Adrian Adonis are outside of the ring, down onto the arena floor. Take a look at the Hulk. Hulk Hogan. This match has been called. The match has been called. All right, the referee throwing the match out. Six-man tag team action.